Me or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Can we talk about your body first? Because there must be a lot of pain going into it.
Yes.
Building you up like that.
Yeah, it was a lot of blood, sweat, and tears for sure. I think the diet was the hardest thing for me to kind of wrap my head around. Giving up, you know, the dairy, the sugars, you know, bread, all that good stuff. And I stripping it down, being pretty basic. And then the consistency of just working out, boxing, lifting weights, you know, six times a week, and you know, sometimes 2 to 3 times a day.
We have Creed 2 coming out, and I'm sure the diet for that must have been super intense. Can you kind of walk me through what that was like?
Diet for me, honestly, it's pretty routine. You have brown rice, chicken, broccoli, a lot of water, and you mm-hmm. just work out consistently.
Sure.
I worked out like maybe 3 or 4 times a day. I ate 4 to 5 times a day, and it just kind of keeps you in that system of burning fat and leaning out, mm-hmm. which is what I had to do in order to kind of look like a boxer on screen.
Sure.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. If you don't already know who I am, my name is Michael Adeyemi, Adeyemi Fitness, and today we are going to be doing Michael B. Jordan's upper chest workout. We're going to be going through a variety of things. He has a lot of things that he did working up to the movie called Creed 2. If you haven't already seen that movie, you need to go see it. It's a great movie. But today we're going to be doing a little bit of chest, a little bit of arms. I'm going to tell you guys through exactly what he did to get as chiseled as he did in Creed 2. So I'm going to see y'all in there.
Trumpet call. Oh, you see me like a shade.
So that was a couple of Michael B. Jordan's chest exercises that he actually did leading up to Creed 2. So let me know if you guys actually like that workout, if you want to see more. Drop in the comments down below, and I will see you guys in the next one. All right.